lonely I was, how afraid, and I will never forget what you said.
Quick video while hubby go get dinner.
I'm scared too, Mommy, but isn't it better being scared together?
He's cooking today, and I'm happy. I'm happy. Because I don't got to cook.
Look, I just wanted to say that whatever it is that's eating you up, Amy, I wish you could just tell me. Talk to me about it.
Beautiful mix.
But everything's fine.
Yesterday was so amazing. So amazing. And today, my grandbaby is 1 month old. I love this mix.
Hi.
Hi there.
Plano.
Hi, Elizabeth.
Argo Yellow Box. Great value.
I don't know if you remember.
Sure, the restaurant was
Amy, right?
Yeah. Look, if this is a bad time.
Oh, no, no.
Honey, go tell Amy to get ready for soccer.
They're my whole life, those kids.
Oh, would you like to come in?
Oh, no, that's okay. I just want...
Yes?
Well, what I mean is I came to tell you that...
What are you trying to say, Amy?
That I really enjoyed our conversation the other night. And, you know, if you ever want to talk about high school, like you said...
High school.
Right. Oh, I can see you're really busy, so I'm just going to go.
You're in love with him, aren't you?
Pardon?
That's the real reason you came here. Tell me that you're having an affair with Derek and that you have no intention of letting him go.
No, that's not true.
You deny having sex with my husband?
Mrs. Bradshaw.
Do you have any idea what it feels like to watch your family, your whole life, be destroyed by some teenage slut?
Look, you have got this all wrong.
If you have any decency left in you, you'll leave him alone. Leave us alone.
Thank you for all the love and support yesterday.
Can I offer you some coffee?
Truly appreciate you guys.
Here's my daughter,
ma'am. Amy, this is... Derek Bradshaw. Nice to meet you, Amy.
Mr. Bradshaw. Excuse me, Derek. Is interested in the Rice House.
Your mother's been telling me all about you, Amy. I feel like I practically know you.
Honey, is something wrong?
Well, I think I've taken up enough of your time.
Don't be silly. The pleasure's all mine.
It was nice meeting you, Amy. Perhaps we'll see each other again sometime.
Mom, I forgot something in my car. I'll walk you out. What the hell do you think you're doing?
Attractive woman, your mother. Actually, I can see where you get that fine figure.
You stay the hell away from my mother.
Amy, if you just stop playing these silly games...
Derek, I told you, it's finished. It's over.
I cannot believe... you're willing to throw something this special away.
Let go of me.
You think this is easy for me? You're the first thing I think of when I wake up in the morning and the last before I go to bed at night.
Your wife knows.
What?
You heard me.
learn something, you make a very good lawyer.
Do you think I'm kidding?
I think you're hurt. And I think you're afraid to trust. But I also think you're worth it.
Happy Sunday. I guess he's gonna make some salmon for us today. Nothing like the taste of fresh cornstarch.
Favorite is the goatee, hat backwards, underwear from Devin's hand combo. What, mm.